Kelly. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I am planning in my print impressions weekly. I do this every week, so if you're interested in playing with me like this, be sure and hit that subscribe button down below. I am beginning to branch out into some other kits and things that I have found that I think I can adapt into my planner. Now, this is last week's, and then the week before, and the week before that, and I adapted this February kit. I still need to fill this out and last week's. At this point, it's memory planning, but I'm ready to plan for the week of the 15th. And yeah, I have this kit. This is from Planning Roses a very, very long time ago. There's lots of things on here. This was actually meant for, I think when I purchased it was for my So Much Crafting inserts, which was a personal planner. So yeah, I think that I want to try and adapt this if possible to what's going on in here. And as usual, I have pulled in my book and I have found some similarities in the patterns and florals and everything. So I'm going to attempt to pull a few things in, even if it's just the small stuff like that right there. But I've just noticed that this is very similar. If you look at this pattern, that's very similar and kind of shows some of the same stuff. And then we have these that do the same. I have this one here and these here. I have this big floral burst that I'm definitely not going to use. I want it to be because it has the yellow and the orange in it like this has. And I thought I could pull it. And then I found these smaller ones that are good for accent pieces. So why don't I go ahead, at least I think what I want to do is go ahead and let's put in the washi across. I'm tempted to do it across the top since I don't have any date covers, but I think I'm still going to just try to do it across the bottom. But yeah, so I have no idea if she still sells these kinds of, I haven't seen her stuff in her shop in a really long time. I just don't shop as much as I used to, but I definitely don't shop with her, and it's not anything, I mean, I love her, I think she's great and all, I just don't ever shop with her. It's just not, she's not a shop that really hits my brain very often, so yeah, I just tend not to really shop from her. Okay, that cut very nicely and very easily. So let's go ahead and go over here. I'll just keep it in the same direction so the pattern won't change. But yeah, so I hope you guys are having a good start of your week. Like usual, I'm running behind as normal. not out of the ordinary for me, I must say. But, I mean, you know, it's okay. We're still early in the week, so I will have time to get this out so you guys can see what I've done with this kit. I do still have this other one here that I'm very tempted to put across the top or the center. You know, I could put it across the center like I just did with this one. And then I can still put my numbers in the right spot. Why don't we try that? And then I'll do something different for the top. So let's go ahead and do this one across the middle. Yeah, I think this will be okay. I'll just make it work. How about that? I'm going to go at the bottom of the square because it's not as wide as the space that is provided. What did I do with my cutting thing? Where's that? Okay, here we go. Just gonna cut this across here. I really do hope that my head is not in the way of you being able to see what I'm doing, because I've been known to get my big fat head in the way. I surely have. So I was supposed to have a doctor's appointment this week, but I have rescheduled it. I am going to just make a note of that. I've just got this, you know, I'll just use the nope kind of sticker or something like that. Hopefully I can find something like that. Okay, so that gets me the two, the bottom and the middle section. So that's two sections that I have actual pieces to go in. All right, let's go in with some of this stuff that I need to start the week with. Let's go in. I love this quote. It says, write your own story. I really like that. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull that, and I'm going to try and pull, let me see here. Let me go back to those other pages that I saw where some stuff kind of matched and pull a few things that maybe I can, let's see here. Let me do this. All right, I'm going to go with this right here. These are good matte stickers from this Me and My Big Ideas book, so they're easy to deal with. Okay, I'm going to put this right here against that. It's a pretty good fit, not bad at all. Okay, and then I think I want to go ahead and go in with, I'm going to lay that like that. Let me find my scissors and trim that. Okay, I used my scissors, my handy dandy scissors, to put that at the bottom. And I'm going to go ahead, since it's a good size weekend banner, it says Hello Weekend, I think I want to go ahead and lift this and put it across the bottom, just so I can get it centered and I don't forget to put it down, because I'm liable to forget even the smallest of things. Okay, let's see here. How about right? Ooh, I'm shaking. Did you see that? Yes. Shaky, shaky. Okay. I think it's my age, guys. Either that or the caffeine. It's one or the other. I'm not really sure. I do like that this pulls in a lot of this color that we're going to see here. You don't see as much of the orange yet, but it's in these items, so I think it's going to be okay. I'm just going to leave out this book, and if I find some places I want to add a little something to it, I will. Okay, let's go in and decide what we're going to do first. I think I'm just going to go in with this, a weekly tracker. I want to put that right here, and you're like, but you just put that floral down. That's, I use that floral as layering pieces, and that's all. I don't use them for much of anything else. I just like a little bit of something popping out, and I'm going to do this smaller one on this page. Yes, that was Izzy, a moan and growl. She has just been so feisty lately, and there we go. You'll see. I think it's going to turn out okay. All right, let's look at what I do have and what I want to use. Okay, let's go in first of all and put either a appointment label, a piece of washi or something, and my checklist on each page. Let's go ahead and get started with a header. I'm going to use one of these orange to-do headers. So let's use that. And the good thing about this is obviously that you have these grid lines that you can follow, which is always nice. Okay, let's go in right here with that. Izzy has been so restless. I don't think that's straight, but it's gonna work. Okay, then I want to do for Tuesday, I'm gonna put meals as my header. And the reason for that is because I do a lot of meal planning on this day, so I can actually go in and put meal plan and prep, because I'm not going to the grocery store until Tuesday this week. Okay, and then that'll be the majority of what I've got going on. And then I'm going to use a appointment label. Let's go in with this one. About that. Yep. That'll work. Yeah, she's fussy today. I'm not really sure what her problem is, to be honest. She's just been real, real fussy lately. I'm going to put blue on this side, because there just seems to be a whole lot of orange going in and I want to change it up. Okay, that is where I'm going to put my appointment. I do have this little, I'm looking at this kit as I go and seeing what all I can add. So I'm just going to kind of put that there. And I'll just kind of make me a little short list of meal prep, meal plan, meal prep, and a couple of items that if I don't have them already that I need to pick up because I made a really big grocery run over the weekend. So yeah, there's that. Okay, and then down here, I want to go ahead and go in with this thing where it says bath time because this has become a pamper me session. And I want to mark that. So I'm just going to use this and the tub that says bath time. And I'll know when I see that, that this is literally pamper me time. So there's that. Okay, I am going to be going to get my nails done on this day. I do want to go ahead and use, let's use this for a header here. I might as well take up some space and use these stickers because I don't have a lot that I plan right now. I mean, there's not much going on. You know what I mean, guys? Not much at all. So let's do this. I'll come back to some of the other stickers. Let's go in with this. Just like that. And this. And that way I do get my short little checklist on every day. And then I'm going to go in with another to-do. I'll use the peachy color because it kind of matches the next. Well, it don't kind of. It does match the last checklist for the week. Okay, just like that. Now, what I want to do, this says plan with me Monday. I can go ahead and put that in. It, you know, I do get a lot of planning done on Mondays. So, now, do you see how this is beginning to layer? But it's just like a dimensional thing for me. I don't know what it is about that, but I really like that. Okie dokie. Let's see here. I need to go in and put in another piece of washi as a header over here, even though I really don't need, I don't need a checklist and I don't have another checklist, so I'm just gonna let it go like that. Yeah, okay, so on this day, this is payday and I need to put payday right here. I can put it underneath at the bottom. Let's see here, I could layer it. I could definitely layer it. Why don't we do this? Why don't I, instead of putting it, wait a minute, am I doing this upside down? I am doing it upside down. You know what, guys? Duh. It's okay. I'm sure you were screaming. I'm sure you were like, stop, it's upside down. But you know what? I don't care. I don't even care. I mean, it's just that the decorative stuff is at the top instead of the bottom. But it's okay. Life goes on. How do I want to do this? I guess like that right there. It just gives it a little something. Yeah, I don't care. It's upside down, but I mean, you know, what is it to flip it around, you know? Okay, then for this day, I do want to go in and put that I'm going to get my nails done. I don't see where I really am going to have a whole lot of room for additional stuff. Let me see here. Let me see. Let's see, can I find something that's smaller? Let's go to this one back here. They're not the exact colors, you know. Now, this one's really close, so I can use it. Let's just pull it out. This one right here. Yeah, I got it all twisted around, but you know what? I mean, it's mine. Nobody else is looking at it. You know what I mean? But yeah, what I was saying earlier is they're really nice matte stickers, and so they're easy to write over, and yeah, it's no big deal. Okay, we know that new releases usually come out on Monday too, but I don't like, I just don't typically mark that. I'm gonna go ahead and mark in my my nail appointment. I do have these. Of course, I have a bill due. The days that I get paid are definitely bill due days. So I'm just going to put that right there for Friday. Is there anything else I might want to use on here? I could. Yeah, let me put. I'm going to put a clock right here. And I'll use that. It's not just a header, but I'm going to use it as an appointment label too for a doctor's appointment. That'll work. Okay, and then on this sheet, we've still got some checklists and we've got these little things. Okay, well, let's go ahead and go in then for Sunday. Let's use one of these and do planning time. We could do, let's do it like this. The main majority of what I do on Sundays has to do with planning. So we'll just put the little computer on there. Like that right there. So that leaves a few flags, a couple of icons, some washi, some cut washi. Then we've got this, another full box had I had the room. Some littles. I don't need the littles and I don't need this additional checkbox. I do have these and this that I might use, and I do have some flags that I might come back with in the washi, but overall, guys, I mean, this is legit what my week is going to look like in this. And I think it's adorable, and I love how I can layer things. Overall, at the end, it does make it thicker and bulkier. So, I mean, I know that going into it, but I don't mind it, and I don't mind that it's upside down either. I'm sure you were all screaming, it's upside down. But you know what? I would feel bad if it were my Erin Condren, but I don't feel bad in this one. I really don't. It turned out just like I expected it would. I was hoping that it would be colorful and pretty. I'm hoping that spring comes because, guys, it is so cold. Even in the south here, it is so, so cold. So, yeah, I mean, yeah, Birmingham has got snow and ice, so it's crazy, but this is what my week looks like here in my Print Impressions Weekly. I hope you guys hung in there with me while I was doing it upside down and still probably talking randomly about crazy stuff because I wasn't concentrating very well, but that's just me. I'm a little crazy. So yeah, guys, if you think that you would like to see more videos like this on my channel, be sure and follow me by subscribing. If you like the video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up on your way out because it does help me. And that's going to be it, guys. So I love you. I hope you all have a wonderful week and I will talk to you later.